have your barbell raised slightly off of the floor, feet shoulder width apart, possibly slightly wider. You can turn your toes out if you prefer. Pick the bar up carefully, so you're going to bend down into a sumo squat position with your palm facing towards you. Okay, from that position you lift the bar up. I recommend that you bend your knees and have the bar just touch the top of your knees, and then pull upwards from that position. Okay, so the movement would be from the tips of your knees upwards and back down again. Tips of your knees upwards and back down again. Now throughout the movement, you're going to see my heels lift off of the floor. So as I drive upwards, my heels come up as well. Have a look at that again. So as I drive up, my heels lift, my entire body goes into an extended position, and the bar finishes just underneath my chin with my elbows in a high position. Show you that again from a slightly different angle. So elbows are nice and high, bar is underneath my chin, driving up with my whole body to complete the movement. Okay, so let's barbell high pulls. Done. Finished. Okay.
Thank you.